From a Tudor point of view, this place is so important because it was the first married home of a young 17-year-old Catherine Parr, who came here, came north from Hertfordshire and her childhood home of Rye House, to be the wife of Edward Burr, who was the son of Sir Thomas Burr. Thomas Burr, in turn, would be the Lord Chamberlain for Anne Boleyn, so he was a very important person of court.